This video is at 2x speed. To watch this video properly, you have to put it on 2x speed, or else you won't understand anything.